And then chat, there's a there's an MK1 local, and it's like, do I go to support? But I gotta practice KI. Ow, ow, ow. I could go though. I should. Get myself a break for KI for just a minute. I was fine. Never mind! Dropped it, but we got it back. Let's go! When Carnitas actually uses his defensive option. Let's go! Carnitas blocks. Let's go! Aha! Success! Oh shit, I didn't think that would reach. Change the world. My final message. Goodbye. Alright. It's not over till it's over. This is Marvel, baby. God damn it. Not expecting that jump at all. Ow, ow, ow. Ugh. Good little lead. Got some health while I'm at it. Ow. This. You and your stupid ass hitbox, I swear to God. I fell asleep on that one.
That's not good. That's not good. That's not good.
Oh no.
He jumped forward. Let's go.
Gravity. As I hate doing that, I have to do it. Spending both bars like that puts me in a bad spot against Glacius. Ah, oh, goddamn. Not paying attention, that's my fault. Oh, well, that's GG. I just don't like spending the two bars because I'd rather save the bar and have like a safety net, if you will. But I had to do it there because if I didn't, it would have chipped. I would be in a rough spot. Going for it early! Slide to the right. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Ooh, didn't go for it. Cha cha, real smooth. Luckily, sometimes me and Omega, we... Ow. You wouldn't shoot me with a laser now, would ya? Yes, he absolutely fucking would. Absolutely would. Really bad chat. Oh my god. Yep. Did you guys see where I fucked up at? Did you see? I saw it. Did you see it? Ah, my nipples! Not again! Not again! What did you see? And then I will confirm. Oh, god damn it. Ah. Technically, yes. But I also could have just shadow countered it, because he was already in instinct. So literally, I could have just blocked up to 4 and then shadow countered. So either way, yes. Because I rarely ever go for damage. I just usually go for the guaranteed grab. Ah! Not again! My nipples! I wanted to puddle. I didn't want this! This isn't what I wanted! Oh god! He's getting meter chat! He's getting unlimited power! Oh, yes! Yes, he tried to poke me. He tried. Now it's my turn. shit. I need a haircut, chat. I'm trying not to get a haircut till right before Combo Breaker, so I think we're gonna go. I'm gonna go sometime next week. Which, fun fact, chat, I'm going bald.
Going for it again! Let's go!
Ow. My nipples. He won't teleport behind me. Fuck. He won't teleport behind me. Gotcha. There you go. Now you can play the superior gacha game. Genshin. I prefer Genshin. It's good though? Hey, that's good to hear. Weird, chat. I can actually hear the game for once. Very weird. Ow. Anti-air. Puddle underneath. Sweet. Puddle over here. Puddle back. Ooh, got greedy. That's true. Yeah, that's where I have to do a shit ton still. I still need to go to, Raiden's area, face Raiden, and then also do Dendro's area. And then the water one as well. Oh, and then chat, I think I know what we're gonna do next. For a playthrough. After RE2, both Leon and Claire for second runs, I think we're gonna do Star Fox Adventure. We played it once on stream before, but I didn't get the footage for it, I didn't get to keep it. So that's on the list now. That, and then eventually Ocarina of Time, Twilight Princess again. We're gonna kinda go through another Nintendo Rally again. Castlevania? Which Castlevania, though? Ow. The retro ones. They're all kind of retro at this point. Because we're getting that old. Lockout. Castlevania 4 on SNES. Ay. That's Symphony of the Night? Which one's 4? Like that? Yeah, I'll do it. In a heartbeat. It's looking really good.
Yeah.
Really? Missed it.
My arms!
Gonna go for it. Damn it. Let's go. Yeah. The